aim are like too far.
I thought yours was interesting.
Yeah,
had a whole song.
Oh yeah.
But that just means you're very pop. Like, I think that just means
you're
really cool.
I now talk like this in a DR.
Talk like what? That is your identity. That's like you not wanting to be yourself.
Well, I'm trying to better myself.
It's part of your brand.
My voice is not part of my brand.
It is. It's who you are.
Yeah, I don't know. It's fine.
I think there's
change it up a little bit.
I think there's more people, even though there are going to be trolls and people that say the negative, I think there are more people that admire your voice and love
Thanks, David. You're very kind.
I thought your voice was cool. I was like, oh, she has a cool voice.
It's really annoying on TV. I don't know why. Like, on my podcast, it's not annoying. Because I listen back, and I hate my voice on... I can't watch myself on TV. Like, ever. It's so annoying. Trust me. But on my podcast, I have to listen back the episodes because I have to make edit notes.
Yeah.
And I don't mind my voice. So I think, like, when I talk in a normal level like this, it's fine. But my, like, voice in there is, like, excited. And
so when you're excited, your voice goes, like...
high. It's like, high and nasally. And so if I need to talk, bring it down a little bit. It's not a big deal. I honestly thought about doing that. I meant to do that the whole time this season because I hated how much people would say it. And I was like, I'm not going to let them say it. And then I forgot because I just was doing my thing.
Yeah.
And now it's like, hey, maybe I needed a reminder.
Oh, my goodness. If I was watching and all of a sudden Zing did that and your voice changed, I was like, oh, Zing really did get her.
She did.
And then he's like, then she's all changed now.
Yep. See, that's what clearly it was a harsh Zing. There's going to be repercussions.
What kind of, like, the people follow the Zing and then stuff happens after?
Huh? Zingbot does have a Twitter. Do not follow him, Vic.
So if would the Zing tweet stuff that happens here?
Like, I don't know what he tweets. Honestly, I don't even know if this is real Twitter, if it's like a fan Twitter, you know?
Yeah, but Cody was telling me, or no, Tyler was telling me that one time Julie was telling people, follow Zing on Twitter.
Yeah, you're right. There is a Zingbot official. I don't follow him. I might, but if I do, unfollow.
Don't follow Zingbot. He is zinging.
They're not going to like me saying that.
So, the Zingbot said to me...
It was pretty funny.
That... he said, I can't
believe I'm here on All Stars. I can't believe you are either, David.
Yes. Ding, ding, ch. That was a good one. I know there's trolls out there that are just like, ha, 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 Zing hit David with the good one. That was a troll laugh.
Yeah, I get it. Okay. Yours was, like, fun.
No, mine was fun. I liked it.
Yeah, yours couldn't have been better.
I make fun of myself all the time.
Yeah, I loved yours. Yours is my fave, for sure.